Good morning, town fans, and happy April Fools. It was all Russell's idea.
Yeah.
Nothing to do with me. We're on our way to Plymouth to see Oxygen United in Plymouth.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm different to see.
Yeah. No, we're not going to Plymouth.
No, we're not going to Plymouth.
The deal's off.
The deal's off.
Our agent has called the deal off. Apparently, some of the offers just didn't come true. So we're back to Swindon Town, back to Rochdale.
Yay.
And we got Big Kev with us still.
Morning, town fans.
Morning. Here we go. So, right. What's the predictions for today? We've got to get a result. Every game matters now. I probably would be happy with a draw, but it's not really good enough, so we got to win. I think we concede and we can score, so I'm going to go with 3-2 today. 3-2 to Swindon. That is my prediction. Russ, good morning.
For a change, good morning, town fans. How are we today? Lovely sunny day. It's warming up now, tropical now, it's 6 degrees.
Yeah.
Purely tropical. Yeah, my prediction for today, for a change, I'm going to go 2-1 town.
For a change, right, okay. And Big Kev.
Yes.
Sat back there being chauffeur driven.
Exactly, what can I say? Look, I'll throw it out there today. A comfortable 2-0 win.
Hey.
2-0. 2-0. We're nearly there. How long to go, Russ? Another
6 minutes.
6 minutes. We're just outside Rochdale.
That's the away fans stand. Sandy Lane.
Yes.
Oh, there's a bar there.
There is a bar there.
That would be just home fans there, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
So this is the pub we're meeting at, the Navigation Inn. That's quite good actually.
Nice.
Looks alright, doesn't it?
A lot more.
Yeah.
This is away fans only.
Yeah. Only fans.
Cask a feather.
Right, now, next right.
I'm going to give you 3-1, mate. I hope that Louis Barry's back today. I hear rumours he is.
Hey, you.
And I'm going to reckon he's going to bag. We all can see, we always do. 3-1, up the town. Afternoon all. Joe. Yeah, and my prediction is going to be 3-0 the Reds. And I think Johnny Williams is going to have an absolute stormer of a day.
Brilliant.
That's
okay.
And
what's your name, lads? Sorry,
we didn't. Say again, mate. Will. Mine as well. All right, lads. Will. Yeah, been supporting Town for years.
Yeah, and you guys have come up from Cheltenham.
Yeah, Cheltenham Reds. Cheltenham Reds.
Yeah, well done, boys. We like this pub.
Chips and gravy.
Real gravy.
Chips and gravy.
One of his bistro.
We're gonna chat to the staff in a bit.
What's it, Kev?
Chips and gravy,
lad. Few more fans in
here
now.
3-1 town.
Yeah.
Louis Barry. Going back. Hat trick.
They're over here for the peanuts and the free food. Hello. For you, Ken, mate. Because you're on the heavy stuff now. I'm going to go to Rose, mate. That's going to kill it.
Lovely with vodka.
Wednesday for two.
What do you think the score is going to be?
Oh, it's definitely going to be 2-0, isn't it? Surely. 2-0. We won't concede. Yeah?
Wow.
What do you reckon, the old duffer?
I've gone for 3-2.
3-2.
3-2.
Hopefully, a good game, man.
Hope so. So, here we are. We're at the. Where are we? The Summit and Feather.
The Something and Feather, yeah.
Have you been here all night? You've been in Liverpool last night getting
drunk? Yeah, I've been drinking a lot of Jager bombs.
He's waiting for his game.
Yeah.
Are you a local or are you a town fan? Huh?
Town fan.
Yeah. What's the score going to be today?
5-1.
5-1?
5-1, yeah. What's going on here?
How's that, Kev?
Thanks. Lovely. 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 Sort of rate the sausages about 6.
6.
The chips are about 7. Yeah. So, yeah, really nice. Yeah.
Lovely.
You can't beat it, mate.
No, beautiful.
Lovely. Happy away day.
Yeah. How's the food, boys? All right? Yeah. Well, it's a thumbs up. Well done. Lovely.
Is that Ribena?
No, mate. This is Nectar of the Gods. Jack Daniels and Coke. Happy days.
You'll fall asleep and you'll miss all the game.
I'll be good. Ask if you drink. If you drink driving, no. Why not?
See,
why not?
What's wrong with you?
He's slurring his words.
He's slurring his words.
Yeah. He's drinking and he's got to drive in a minute. You've had two beers, a Murray Mint and a cup of coffee.
And chips and gravy.
Absolutely.
Sausages, chips and gravy.
Onion gravy. It'll be vicious. It'll be vicious.
Can I just say, all I've got to do is put the sat nav on, and the cruise control, and the car will take us there.
How are you going in there, Kev?
Definitely a 7.
Definitely a 7?
I'm talking about points.
Well done, you're going well.
I tell you, this water's cold, aren't you?
Yeah. How long have you been here? 10 minutes?
Yeah. I've got a lot, mate.
Well done, mate. Well done.
Let me wash down.
You rate this one a 7?
What's your name?
Terry.
Terry. And what's the name of this pub?
Tuscan Feather.
Cracking. Did you get many away fans in here?
Oh, yeah, we're all away for.
And the Swindon are the best ones you've had so far?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, good.
And thank you very much for the food.
Mate, that was absolutely amazing. We're gonna have five fans to come here every away game. We have to, because it's fantastic in here.
Thank you. Even if you're this way only, you can still come.
I'm the other side. I've got a holler lot, so I'm sort of that way a little bit.
Yeah.
So, but yeah, no, absolutely amazing. Thank you very much for the hospitality. It's been brilliant.
Have you
got any bread?
Fuck up, you want some moss up?
No, I've got bread.
Will Butts Lane Chippy, mate.
Oh, here we go.
Real fish and chips.
Oh, real fish and chips.
How about you, big boy, right? Good man. What's the chips like? Good?
They are nice,
actually. We've just been to a pub where we had chips, sausage and gravy.
Oh, yeah.
Free.
Oh, yeah.
Task and feather, mate.
Okay.
Full of town fans.
But I've got to try. I always have a pie in football. It's the law. It's good to see you, big boy. All right, you look after yourself. Yeah. How's the running coming along?
Good.
Yeah.
Done your first mile yet?
Half a marathon.
All right. More than I could eat a half a marathon. Yeah. But that's showing me age, isn't it?
Go away.
How's the food, Chris?
Yes, I love you. Well, go away.
Do you have to pay for that?
This?
Yeah. Well fed, but we just had free sausage and chips with gravy.
With the cask and
milk. Yes.
Was it
absolutely
nice?
Fantastic. Really big it up big time because they were really good.
Well, I was going to have curry sauce, but I thought I might get it down me, so I didn't.
Probably, I always do. So I can't pay that jewel, innit? Predictions, what are we going to do today?
I'm going to do for 2-1. I've done 2-1.
Who are you today? Who's this gentleman?
This is your
Dackle
Googler, whatever
you think. Doppelganger. Doppelganger? You're my doppelganger.
From behind, apparently. Yeah.
Oh, is that, can we not talk about that? So, what's your name?
Andy,
what's the prediction today, Andy?
2-0.
2-0
tower.
Good
boys. Toko. Chicken tandoori.
Chicken tandoori.
And what do you reckon, out of 10?
That's an 8 out of 10, mate.
8 out of 10.
That's really good, yeah.
Yeah, tasty, isn't it?
Yeah, bloody good, yeah.
Plus.
Yeah.
Chicken tandoori.
Mate, look at that.
Yeah.
Hey, how much do you want to give that?
I'm
going to
give that an 8.5.
Yeah, I'll give it an 8.
8.5.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, it's a good 8.
Yeah.
It's a good 8.
And I think I'll give it definitely an 8. Very good. Very good pie. Hold on, Rochdale.
Yeah.
Let's have a look around the ground while we're here. What do you think the score's going to be today, then?
I reckon it's going to be 3-1 to Swindon.
Yeah, good man.
3-0. 3-0.
3-0, yeah, good man. Yeah, we've got
that. Good man. How are you feeling then, Russ? The nerves kicked in?
Yeah, I've had my pie, my chicken tandoori. It's nice actually.
Lovely
chicken
pie.
Tandoori,
yeah,
yeah. So, topped my chips and gravy off nicely.
You've seen the team?
Yes.
Any comment?
Yeah, O'Brien out, not good. I'm not sure how big their front line is, but well, O'Brien out is that sort of presence that we needed in the back, but we haven't got him, so have to wait and see. We've managed without him before, so we'll do it again.
Yeah.
We need Woollacott on his game, punching a bit more on crosses instead of missing them, leaving them. So that'd be nice. So yeah, feeling good.
So Kev, you're feeling all right?
Yeah, mate. Yeah, mate. I think
we just look at you in them dark glasses.
This is silly old lens on these. I think we just need to take control today. Get control of the midfield, back four steady, and let's hope we come away with a win.
Good day.
Nice pie though.
Good day. What's the pie then, Ross?
Steak.
Steak?
Yeah.
How'd you rate it?
7.3.
7.3?
Yeah.
Oh, well done. Good one.
Weirdo.
So 0-0 at half time. Alright, not great. A bit of a 5 out of 10 for me. I think we've caused more problems for ourselves than they've actually caused for us. And we've had one or two chances, but so have they. I suppose 0-0 would probably be the right result at the moment. Hope we come out a bit more on fire and a bit more direct, maybe. I don't know. But it's still that knocking around at the back, which I'm not a fan of. But Ross, what did you think?
Yeah, I think there's no zip and no intensity. I think we need to pick up the pace in the second half. As you said, we've created more problems than they've given us, to be fair. But we'll see, second half, onwards and outwards.
Ross, what do you think?
God, be honest.
Need to stop playing from the back so much and pass forward and, well, try and score, obviously.
Absolutely spot on, mate. Jack, what do you think?
Now I think we've done well, but the defence has been dodgy. We're making Rochdale look good.
Absolutely. And now, all the way from Adelaide, Kev, what do you think?
Yes, well, I agree with you, Kev. We've got to stop messing about at the back. We're getting ourselves into trouble. But look, when we attack them, we look all right. We've had a couple of chances, but just stop messing around at the back. Get it forward. Play forward.
Our defenders, again, like we said before, always turn first touches to go back towards their own goal.
No.
We need to...
Drives you crazy.
Drives you crazy.
Yeah.
Just want to open it up and go down the line and play forward.
I'll tell you what, one goal will win this.
One goal will win it, yeah. I just said to the lad.
Yeah.
1-0 will be all right.
Yeah, we'll take that.
Yeah.
We'll take that.
And we should win this.
Yeah.
Is it foggy or is it...
It's foggy over there?
Is it foggy or is it? Oh, it's the, we got a smoke machine.
Williams
is back.
Yeah.
It's not very wet.
It's wet.
It's
not very
much
running.
No. So 0-0. And a rubbish 0-0 really. 2 points lost in my view. I don't think we had a. Don't know. Didn't play that well at all. Always over it in the ball, under it in the ball, making wrong decisions, and we seemed like a team that hadn't played together. Maybe the 2 weeks off didn't do us any good. Russ, what did you think?
Well, Mars by my mouth, so I'm going to talk for a Mars bar.
Always
I
eat
thought
you.
We did.
No. We're going to Kev in the back. Kev, what do you think, mate?
Look, we made too many silly mistakes again. You know, three balls into the box and no one is watching. No one's there. And at the back, well, I don't know. Why don't we go forward? We keep going sideways, backwards, upside down, pants down, everything. But
drives you mad.
Yeah.
Drives you mad. Yeah.
So you're right. We did look like a team that, you know, hadn't played together for a while, and it showed.
Yeah. The last two games we've looked poor.
Two wasted points.
Whether it's injuries that have knocked our confidence or yeah. What it is, but something is not right.
No.
You know, to how we were playing.
We're not gelling.
We're losing key players all the time.
Are you back with us?
Yeah,
I've
eaten them.
Have you swallowed?
Yes, I have, thank you. I think we missed Reid. I think we're missing him. I think we missed McCurdy. You'd have had a field day today. I think you'd have done well today. It's that sort of game. But yeah, we just, I don't know, wrong choices, bad passing. It was just, so how many passes did we give away today? It's just ridiculous. Yeah.
It wasn't good, was it? It wasn't a good game.
It's not our game. Well, but we've got to accept that. We haven't got that strength in depth.
But I think I've almost given up now on automatics. We're still obviously in with a shout of playoffs, which is better than nothing. But God, something we've got to click in the next. That's two games where we just haven't gelled as a team, haven't clicked, haven't looked confident.
Two games when back the Reid hasn't played.
Well,
see if it improves at Newport, see if he comes back and makes a difference.
Well, I hope so. We just, it would be a poor end to the season if we sort of slump now, wouldn't it? Let's get off back down the motorway and
get home.
Not so bad, we got a point and we didn't concede. So,
And the pub we went to was very nice.
And the pub we went to was brilliant, wasn't it?
Nice.
And
not the last thought, but a good thought. We left to the end. Josh, Ozil, happy birthday, buddy.
Happy birthday, young duffer.
Birthday. Yeah.
Anyway, happy birthday. See you next time. Newport at home. Hope lucky Kevin comes with us.
Yeah, haven't been much luck so far, have we?
Jeez. Still, onwards and upwards. So we stopped at the services just for a little light Burger King. I don't know what that is. Just get a little bit to eat. Only a snack, innit? Really, just a snack, yeah. Kev?
Kev, did you get vegan nuggets, mate? you did?
I like meat nuggets.
I'm having a Whopper.
A Whopper?
I'm going to have a Whopper today.
Whopper.
Double cheese.
Yeah.
Double bacon.
Double Whop.
Double Whop. What do you reckon? Is that a good 7?
Yeah, I'll give it a 6.5 actually.
6.5? Yeah, 6.5. Okay. A lot of meat in that, mate. A lot of meat in that.
Yeah, 6.85, mate. 6.85. 6.85, yeah. Chips are good, mate.
Chips on the road, I'd give an 8 for those chips.
Yeah, I didn't have anything. I just thought I'd let you eat today.
Yeah, right.
It's not that sort of massage.
No, there's no
get out. I can't get out now.
No happy ending with this, mate. Come on.
Oh, my God. Thank you.